Welcome to Epic Mint Leaves. I'm Philip. A veggie sandwich can be minimalistic and super delicious. Our recipe is quick and easy to make. All used veggies are available in most supermarkets. The sandwich has a natural grilled flavor and combines different textures. You just have to try it. It's worth it. So let's get started. First, we want to check our ingredients for three veggie sandwiches. We need about 2 tomatoes, 1 onion, 1 paprika. I like the dark color types, but you can take a normal red, green or yellow one. 1 garlic clove and a zucchini. Cut the tomatoes into thin slices and put them aside. If you happen to have a vegetable slicer at hand, you can use it. Next, we want to slice the zucchini. I use a yellow one, but you can use a green one too. Then let's cut an onion into thin slices. You can also take a red or white onion, whatever you got. Now we want to cut a paprika into small stripes. Again, take whatever color you got. We also want to peel a garlic clove and slice it. You can modify the thickness of these slices depending on how strong you want to taste your garlic. To achieve a nice grilled flavor, we want to grill some of the veggies. So let's line a baking sheet with parchment paper. Next, we are gonna distribute the zucchini and paprika slices on it. Now turn on the grill of your oven and grill the veggie slices for 10 to 15 minutes. Take your veggies out of the oven when they are a bit grilled. They should look like this. The only ingredient we are missing now is sandwich bread. I like to toast it to have it nice and crunchy. Cool, it's time to make our veggie sandwiches. The first layer is made of our thinly sliced onions. The grilled zucchinis build the second layer. Then we distribute our grilled paprika stripes on it. Next, let's layer the tomato slices. We want to top it with the garlic. The combined veggies have such a nice flavor on their own that we don't want to add any spices, except some salt. And here we have it, a minimalistic and super delicious sandwich with wonderful grilled flavors. And as always, whatever it is what you are doing, let's go get it. Please subscribe to our channel if you haven't already and give our video a thumbs up. We are publishing 2 new videos every week, so feel free to enjoy our other videos on the Epic Mint Leaves channel. Thanks for watching.